tried to give my idea, the solution to the
problem. I have a question in my mind that how many of you all here know how the policies are being made? Can you please just raise your hand so I can have a count? Policy making, that how the policies are made by the government or the policy making. Yeah. Yeah, the procedure, the process. Yeah. So the problem we are trying to address is how the policies are being made. So we are trying to make the common people to know that how the policies are being made and implemented. So for that, what we are trying to achieve is that because there is a very less communication between the policy makers and the society, they don't know how the policies are made, what are the challenges the policy maker face. So to solve this, we have created a game. So our game is called can just change. So our game is called iCreato. So iCreato is an urban policy making game in which the players, the intended population for this game is the local people, and what they have to do is the people will be allowed or will be given a chance to map their own city. So for example, the indicators will be given, and on the basis they will be given a chance to map their city on the basis. So it's a 5 minute gameplay, and each minute is equal to a 1 year. So in this, what we are trying to do is that we are making the local people, trying to put them in the shoes of the policy makers to make them sensitize about how the policies are being made, and also take their grievances. So also to take their grievances to the policy makers so that they can also get the perspective of the local, the common people, that how, what are their concerns about the urban planning, and what are the things they want in the their city. So it will be better that I show you the game that we have done. Since we don't know that the policy making that how the policies are being made, because every time we when get to our any rural area or urban area there, so if you see the Bangalore itself, it's not a that much planned city. It's just like the something has been created here and the hospital. So in order to through this game, what we are trying to do is, we are not saying or not, we are not challenging the government, but what we are doing is to any solution, it is not right or wrong, but we are trying to achieve an optimal solution by the end of this game, after making the player play the game. So when they play the game, so the game is called iCreato. The instruction is like, the player will have indicator like industry, housing, green, cover, and transportation. And why we have chosen this? So we have chosen this indicator so that to make them people to also understand that what, how they are correlated with each other, and how these system itself are affecting the other parameters. So it's a 5 minute game, and every 1 minute is equal to a 1 year. So so in the beginning, player will be given a budget, the carbon emission rate, population, and employment rate. So this is your map. So these are the indicators, and
the point to add, the data is coming, so we just considered it as the prototype stage, not as an actual data.
So the game starts now. Now player, so as you know, as you can see that when my when the player put a industry to increase the so the budget of the factory, so the budget is also affected. So you can see that the carbon emission is also getting. So you can see that as the industries are included, the population is increasing. So we are trying to correlate that when you are setting an industry, how the employment, you can see that the employment rate has also been increased. So how industry or so in order to see you can see that the carbon emission rate is too high. So by putting some green land, you can just adjust, and now you can see the population. So it's like we have put in some constraints in the game, and on the basis of the game assistance that we are providing you will help you to understand that how the urban planning is done. And after when at the end of the this 5 minute game, the final data will be generated, and these from different user scenarios that we got from this game, we can just put it to a policy maker, or we can also make them play that game so that they can also sense it. So money is like so it's basically when we are trying to solve a social problem, it's like not for profit. But yeah, for money perspective, what we can do is, since everybody is not an educated or so we can create a board game. So board game can be distributed among the different urban, the local rural areas, so that by the selling these board games to local panchayats, we can generate a kind of money. And also this policy making model can also be implemented in not only this urban planning, but also in the organizations like say industry, how the planning is being done, what are the concerns of their employees. So this urban planning, this policy making gamification can be implemented in each and every. So, yeah. Thank you.